Every week, one postcode wins £30,000 with the People's Postcode Lottery.
Oh my God.
Derek, we're going to Benidorm!
£30,000!
Oh, you're joking.
Oh, thank you.
Welcome to this week's street prize, where I'm in Edinburgh. EH75PR to be precise. We've got one lucky winner, Ian. I think he is in this one here. Oh, it's confusing. What's that one? Hi, is that Ian?
Yeah.
Ah, we found you. Hiya, it's Judie from the People's Postcode Lottery. Could you pop downstairs to see me? Thank you. Hello there. Hiya. I'm glad you're dressed. Hiya, I'm Judy from the People's Postcode Lottery. Shall we see what you've won?
Are you serious?
That's wonderful.
Tell me how it feels to win £30,000.
It's great. I've never seen so much money. I feel like a millionaire.
And what are you going to spend it on?
Oh, well, I don't know. We need to do things up in the flat. We'll get to a new kitchen and so forth, things like that.
The good thing about the People's Postcode Lottery, Ian, is that it's a charity lottery. 40 pence from every ticket goes to charity. And it's all down to people like you, so thank you for playing. And so far, we've given over £9 million to charity. It's good, isn't it? So you're going to carry on playing?
Oh, definitely.
Good.
Definitely.
Congratulations. That was lovely Ian, who was completely blown away with £30,000. If you want to know what that feels like, join the People's Postcode Lottery. Go to our website or call our free phone number, and once you've registered your postcode, your details will be entered into our weekly draw, and you never know, I could be on your street anytime soon. So then, just to recap this week, EH75PR is the winning postcode, but if you live and play in EH75, then you'll win a share of the £5,000 sector prize pot. Don't forget to check out our website as well, because there's loads more chances to win with the People's Postcode Lottery. I'll see you next week.